That's a lovely sized baby, and there's lots of fluid around, which is another good sign. Baby's head is down, so that's doing very nicely. I don't think it's a very serious high level of blood pressure, but I'm sure it is one that we're going to have to watch carefully for both your sake and for baby's sake. It's a do lie back, that's lovely.
Thank you.
It's a very common condition.
Mrs. Burns was admitted to hospital for further tests, and 2 weeks later had a 6-pound baby boy.